far you think that barn is.
Willie, I didn't think it was this far, dude.
They know we're here.
They absolutely know we're... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I see a light up there. There's a building.
No barn. Oh,
that's the barn. That's the barn. That's the one?
It's a barn. We're working along, and we look up, and there it is. That's that old barn.
There's a light on in there. Everybody cut your lights. Cut your lights. Let's ease up a little closer. Come on.
Willie and Bill's gonna work around the back of the barn. Me, Huck, and Jeff are gonna peek through the windows. We need to sneak up there and see if there's anybody inside.
See anything? I ain't seen anything over here. I remember the main entrance in here. That's right back here at the back. Let's ease around here, make sure there's nobody back here.
Each step closer to this barn is bringing me back. I'm starting to remember that night, but I still can't remember everything.
Right above us is a big cage. There was something big up there, and it made the craziest noise you've ever heard. I remember this. Let's work on up. Oh, I see lights. I see lights. Back up. Easy.
Buck.
It's Bill.
All right.
Good. Buck.
Shh. Come on. We're busted.
What?
Damn. They know we're here. We already almost had one gun battle tonight. There could easily be one here.
Yeah.
We ready to do this?
Yeah. Time to grab your nuts and pull them up to your Adam's apple.
This barn could be abandoned. There may not be anything in there. Or whoever brought me there could be inside. But if we're going to move forward as a team, we need answers. And now, we're here. We're going in.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Do it.
It's go time.
Here we go.
Stay ready.
There's a hole in the ceiling.
We're good over here.
Clear
ain't
back
got
here.
Nothing over here.
I got this one.
Stay ready.
Clear here. Clear up here. Clear over here. Clear over here. You guys clear back here?
All clear back here, Buck. Nobody home.
Buck throws the door open. We charge in and start clearing that room. We're not finding nothing. Just empty boxes and a lot of lumber.
You smell that?
Yeah.
That's sulfur. I remember that smell.
You think it's starting to come back to you, brother?
I remember this.
There's the beam that Jeff was hanging from when I watched that film and they were shoving something up his nose.
I watched a film. He was hanging from this rafter upside down with a rope and they were shoving something in his nose. About like you'd do with a black powder rifle.
Damn.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Right there's blood.
Oh, yeah.
Is that my blood?
Yeah.
To see him hanging there, shocking. Why'd they do that? Why'd they put that skull up his nose?
There was three of them. There was a man wearing a skeleton mask. That's the one I got in my truck with. There was a stool. Right here. There was a man sitting right here beside me. He was wearing a mask too. It was this evil looking mask.
Come on, Buck.
I've never seen anything like it. And I remember I could hear something walking back and forth. And I remember looking up and there was another man upstairs. He was wearing a mask, too.
What kind of mask he had?
It was similar to this guy's mask. Whoever it was sitting right here, he was the main dude. I asked them why they brought me here. They told me I was about to see something I didn't want to miss. Ooh. That film, is being projected onto that canvas sheet right back there. I don't remember that.
Whatever it is, it's covered up.
This was here, but there wasn't a sheet on top of it.
Holy shit.
This is how I saw that film of you, Jeff. It was being projected up onto that sheet. Look at this.
What's it say, Buck?
It says, watch me.
Watch me.
They must have known we was coming.
Yeah.
They knew we was coming all day, ever since we drove back here. Plus those cameras.
Yeah, they know we was on our way right here, brother.
We had a feeling that we'd been watched all night, and we were right. The question is, just how closely have they been watching us?
Is this the film with Jeff?
Oh, man.
Jeff, I saw this. It's not pretty. It's hard to watch, dude.
I want to see it.
All right. Let's watch it then.
Many mysterious creatures, locked horns with many legends. We have watched from the shadows, watched you fail so we could thrive, watched you succeed so we could steal. Any momentum you gained, we swooped in like vultures and obtained, all the while leaving you guessing. We blossomed in your confusion. And what lovely progress we made. Until it stopped. Now, so have we. What we offer is a chance for you to pick up where we left off. We are passing you back the torch that you unknowingly lit. That we then took from you a light to kill your oblivion. The task is simple. Chase these creatures and find the truth. Chase the Wire Woman, the Silver Giant, the Death Cat, the Coyote King, the Cherokee Devil.
Oh, damn.
And the Raven Mocker. Chase these, and you will find the Spear Finger. Decline the offer, and continue down the path to nowhere. If you doubt anything we say, don't forget. We gave you a camera, so you could see for yourself.
They gave me a camera.
Six steps to the west from the rock with the F.